this.
I fucked up.
So did Chase. And so did Halo.
Oh.
And Spencer hit me and I hit the wall. You gotta be shitting me, dude.
And yeah, my
And now DJ just slammed into the side of me.
My rear tires are junk.
The hell did he just... What a fucking asshole, dude. I gotta replace the wing, I can't turn. I know you probably have to pit, or no, you have
no,
to pit.
I don't.
You don't. I have wing damage. I have wing damage. Spencer slammed into me because he just didn't break.
Green flag.
Right.
And and then I pulled off to the side of the track and whatchamacallit just sideswiped me.
Okay, DRS is now available.
Might go hard so close to the end of the race, then go offs.
Come on, dude.
Off.
Hopefully that's a safety car.
has been an incident on track resulting
in... Oh, what a shame.
ESC.
Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for
a shame, fucking moron. Oh, that's a shame. So sad.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
You have a drive.
Oh, shit, that's right, that's right, that's right. We're under delta. Shit!
VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear.
See if anybody else got one.
Give me a damn drive-through.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Calling his ass out. The drive-through.
Maneuver. You made it look easy.
Knock it off!
Be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
Play's official messed up. In turn two.
Green flag.
Open for a safety car.
Well, he didn't. It won't be a safety car. It's just.
Push now. We're boxing this lap.
I'm boxing this lap.
Thank you.
PJ says he needs to talk to Keith. I don't know what that's about.
Probably me.
It's... I have a damaged wing, I guess.
Go, go, go!
I didn't realize I had a damaged wing. I'll be honest. Oh, someone spun out.
Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left.
Blaze has a 5 second.
I see that now. RW Spencer spun out.
I think he's... I think Blaze sped out, or sped in pit road. Yeah, that's what it had to have been.
If I was plays, I had to put hards on until the end. I don't know why you would have gone mediums there.
Oh, I just hit the wall and I got wing damage. Oh my god. Race is just going back from bad to worse. Shit. And I just locked up in the first corner, the second corner.
Okay, the gap behind is 5.4 seconds. You're gaining on the car ahead. The gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job.
Who's in the lead?
Chase, NASCAR.
Of course.
He's on a way messed up strategy, though.
You think you'll be able to get him?
I think so. He's gonna have to pit, I think, twice more. And if he's only gonna pit once more, he's gonna be on soft medium. for a long time, because he's been on medium since lap two.
I don't give a shit if Spencer has anything to say about... Chase spun out in front of me in like the first set of corners.
Yeah, Chase spun out in turn one, I guess, with me. After I hit Chase, I have no problem saying that.
Gap to car in front is 4.0 seconds.
It looks like he chopped your nose off.
I was trying to get to his inside because he did not get a good start.
Figuring I'm catching Spencer. Spencer and Plays are directly ahead of me. Both less than 2 seconds and they're battling. Oh, Plays just dove it in on Spencer.
Had a terrible lap. Chase just pitted, so he's gonna go to hards probably to the end. He did 9 laps on mediums. Wow. 8?
Come on, Spencer, get your shit in gear. Get the hell out of the way. He's lagging. He just lagged out of the race.
Really?
No, he didn't. No, he didn't.
He's just lag spiking because DJ was doing the same thing for me. You know what's pretty sad? Is that Plays can't go put down a fastest lap.
Plays?
Yeah, he's on softs.
I mean, I have no room to mock him. I can't either. I'm on mediums.
Well, that's different. You're on mediums. He's on softs.
He pulled away from us a good bit, but... I pulled 3 seconds away from Spencer just within this past lap. I passed him going into the first corner. A lap later, I'm 3.3 seconds ahead of him.
There you go. Either Halo's got wing damage or he just made a big mistake. Chase NASCAR is on the button big time, I can tell you that.
He always is, though. Like, even when he's not racing with somebody, he's constantly on.
Yeah.
Using DRS, and that's. Good for him, I guess, but
yeah,
if he's got a battle with somebody at the end of the race, he's gonna have no DRS or ERS.
It's not that hard to make it up, honestly, because you got these tight sections.
I haven't really been using mine. I used down the front straightaway, maybe a little bit, but it's...
That's all I'm doing as well.
And I'm not even using it that much. We're only 13 laps in.
Yeah.
I forgot how miserably long this race is.
I mean, we run a minute 30 or a minute 40 times. Like, Chase NASCAR for second and a half this lap.
In the past two laps, I've put over 6.5 seconds on Spencer.
There you go.
But whatchamacallit still has them good fresh soft tires, so he's 7.8 ahead of me. I got 80% on the battery still. 70, 75.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Not getting another.
I forgot what it's for.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy.
How do you get a drive-through? Is that if you're gaining time?
Yeah, if your delta's 2 in the negative.
Every time I've gotten a drive-through, except for this race, I was in the positive. It was green. But for some reason, it just still gave me... We went down to a second or 0.1.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
There you go.
Okay, clear.
Please pit. Oh shit. I'm spun. might go on these tires to like lap 18 or 19, and then pit offs.
Lost a lot of time right there. Got loose coming out of the castle turn. Throw the gap back out on the front stretch.
You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second.
He made a big mistake.
Who did?
Chase NASCAR.
Did he really?
I mean, I've gained a second and a half on him.
How far away are you from him?
I'm ahead of him. I'm leading.
Oh, sick.
And I'm pitting in three laps for my final stop for softs. I don't know if I'll catch him. It's to be determined, but I think Chase is going to go pits now because he's got to have a damaged wing or something.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on
the
soft.
He loses a lot more time.
I mean, yeah, he lost another. Yeah, he's in the pits right now.
Okay.
He's either going to go softs or hards to the end. He doesn't have another set of mediums. I don't think it. He does, at least.
Spencer's going on, he's on hards.
He'll do that to the end.
Yeah. I don't think I can do these tires to the end.
Yeah, I'm
gonna get softs.
When I complete lap 19. And I've taken some out of it, so I can be flying.
Take a wing out of the car?
Yeah. I got plays right behind me.
god, if Jay and Spencer don't know what Monaco is, they're gonna lose their minds when they find out.
Oh yeah, Monaco's gonna be a shit show.
Just how tough Monaco is. Started gaining time on Spencer again. I'm still gaining time on him.
I'm probably gonna pit at the end of this lap.
All right.
I'm coming up to start lap 19.
Box. We're coming in this lap.
I'm gonna pit, I think next lap. Cause hopefully one of us can take fastest lap.
No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
I could do these tires to the end, honestly.
Do whatever you're comfortable with. Jason, NASCAR's just under 40 seconds from me, and I'm gaining time on him.
I'm pitting this lap, yeah. I can't.
Okay. I'm coming in at the end of this lap too, so.
Let's hope I didn't damage my wing.
But I'm not touching the wing though. The wing, I like the wing for that.
Oh, hell yeah. I mean, I'm just hoping I didn't damage it because I don't want to have to
use time if they're rude.
Yeah. Let's see. I'll come out second, I know that. I did damage the wing. And it didn't pop up. Come on, hurry up guys.
Go now.
Wind's out of the equation, I can tell you that. Unless he spins out or has to pit again. Went
Who?
Out of it,
but I said, okay, stay clear of the white line on the
I can't win unless Hail Eclipse spins out or has to pit again.
Cross over into the track.
Well, I don't know if he's on old tires, you might be able to catch him.
Yeah. I got 9.1 seconds to make up on it.
Well, you had a good bit of time to make up on him last week and you did it, so.
Yeah, well.
Box. New softs. I'm 15 seconds ahead of Spencer, so I should be able to get out ahead of him. Hopefully.
No, you'll be behind him, but you should be able to catch him.
I'll be just behind him. Literally just behind him. 2 seconds behind him. Oh, I'm catching him fast.
Alright, I gained a second and a half on Hail Eclipse this lap.
There you go.
I'm gaining more now because I'm on the button.
I'm right behind Spencer, he's holding me up now. We're in the castle corner. Come on, Spencer. You're holding me up. Locked up. Come on, man, you're really holding me up.
Blaze retired.
Yeah, he just crashed out. Oh, I thought that was going to be a safety car.
I'm thinking it was a...
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Okay, well, I know I'm gonna have second in the bag because Chase just pitted for sauce. See if Halo does the same. Oh, Chase is on hards, excuse me.
I'm really flying now. Spencer went in and pit. Came out on mediums.
That's weird.
Trying to do.
There we go.
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
I got the gap down to 3.
You just keep doing what you're doing. Doing good. I'm in the red this time. Spencer's 22 seconds back.
You'll be fine. You'll get fourth. Should have DRS hopefully next time. I'm 1.9 behind.
3 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, you fucking dick.
What? What did he do?
He overdrove. We both overdrove turn one, but he ended up putting me in the wall.
You got damage?
Yeah, my fucking wings.
Shit.
I mean, it's pretty bad, too. I'm gonna try to nurse it around.
Did he overdrive it and hit you, or did you overdrive it and hit him?
I was on the outside.
Hmm. Okay, so he screwed you up. That's what he does. He runs me wide all the time in corners that really aren't wide enough to go too wide.
It was in turn one, so I had DRS and was going outside.
Hmm.
I think I was going to hit the wall anyways, but it just kind of did me in.
You might have had a chance to save it if he wouldn't have hit you.
Yeah. I'm just trying not to wreck out now. I got 15 or so seconds on Chase.
Do you have another set of softs?
No, I'm...
No.
I got fastest lap. I'm on the last lap. I wasn't going to be able to retain second. That's what I'm trying to do, is get second so I can gain points. I'll have fastest lap plus second. As long as there ain't no penalties. I mean, I'm pissed off.
I don't want to talk. Message Jade about it. Tell him you just... Tell him he slammed into the side of you.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
It's one of those things, like, dude, I caught you from so far behind.
The gap behind us is 10.7.
It's just like he was trying to slow you down or he was trying to hold you up.
Well, he wasn't holding me. Yeah, but yeah, he was. I mean, but like... I was on the button, had DRS, too.
You know what? This is the last lap. Does it matter? Just burn all this DRS up.
We'll get second, so we'll gain that plus fastest lap. Should have been a win, again, after I fucked up in turn one, but I mean, everybody else had missed issues too. You'll get third, so that's good. Before him.
My only issue was that I got hit by...
DJ and Blaze, or Spencer.
I got hit by Spencer. Yeah, he never slowed down and he just ran me into the wall.
Yeah.